here is 100% hydrogen. 100% hydrogen. 100% hydrogen in a steel bottle stored at the gas blaze for 2 years. It's at 2000 PSI. We're going to run it through this torch with an acetylene tip, double aught acetylene tip. A normal Harris torch, no modifications, just change it over to the acetylene double aught tip. 100% hydrogen, 100% oxygen, oxygen, hydrogen, oxygen, hydrogen. Maybe I'm scared. Hydrogen, 100%. The red line is the hydrogen. Percent hydrogen torch. It's a fuel. It cuts stuff. It burns. It doesn't explode. 100% hydrogen does not explode.
100% hydrogen, 100% oxygen. Cutting torch. They exist. In a messy garage.
This is a propane torch. If you want to burn cheaper gas, propane is cheaper than acetylene. Acetylene gets much hotter, but propane is cheaper. Most junkyards or scrapyards use propane. By the way, a lighter is a big no-no with a torch.
This is a propane torch tip for a Harris torch. It's a two-piece model. It's got ridges in it. A Harris torch tip for propane. This is a Harris tip for acetylene. One piece. This is the same acetylene tip for the Harris torch. Size 00. Double aught. We are going to use it for the hydrogen torch.